We elected Alan Nunnelee to stop Obama's spending and stop Obamacare. What's he done? Funded Obamacare and gave Obama the power to implement it. Nunnelee gave Obama every dime he wanted for Planned Parenthood, supported Obama's welfare handouts, and funded Obama's agencies. On Tuesday, send them a message. Henry Ross for Congress.
I'm Henry Ross. North Mississippi needs a congressman who will stop Obama's agenda, not implement it like Alan Nunnelee does. That's why I approve this message and ask for your vote.